In the conditions given, let's call the 2 days as A and B because we don't know the order, day one and day two. So let we calling them A and B. One day, there have to be majority of students as minors. So minority students have more than two minority students to form a majority in a group of five. The other day, there have to be more than three students, or let's say greater than or equal to four students who are preparing for the Youth Olympics. Neither day should have three students in the same sport. Two is okay. And then the good news is that eight of the students have been finalized, making the job a lot easier for us. Here we have four people involved in Youth Olympics. Sorry, only three of these are involved in Youth Olympics. So three are for Youth Olympics. Here also, here we have two for Youth Olympics. So even if the fifth person happens to be training for Youth Olympics, there'll be only three. Day B has to have four or more. So definitely this is not day B. This is day A and this is day B. So that is some progress. Now the pointers are that day A must have three or more minority students. So African American qualifies as minority as per the data here. First generation Americans, Native Americans, African Americans, Hispanics. This also qualifies as a minority student. So the third person must definitely be a minority student. So we definitely need a minority student here. And then on day B, whoever comes has to be training for Youth Olympics because we have only three students here. We need four or more. The fourth person must be training for Youth Olympics. And remember, the person who comes here cannot be playing tennis because we have had two students who play tennis. And the person who comes here cannot be playing hockey because we have had two students. I'm sorry, cannot be playing badminton because we have these two students playing badminton. And now let's go by elimination. You have a tennis here, so this cannot come in group B. It's European American, so it's not a minority student, so this cannot come in group A also. So therefore, this is a good choice for neither day. We now need an answer choice for either day. A person who comes on either day has to be a minority student. So all the options which say European American can be eliminated. These two can be eliminated. Now it's between C and E. Remember, the person has to be training for Youth Olympics. Therefore, any option that suggests not training for Youth Olympics can also be eliminated. Therefore, this must be the right choice. Let's verify. Training for Youth Olympics, right? So this criteria is qualified. First generation American, so yes, minority student, this criteria is qualified. Soccer, so it's neither badminton nor tennis, this criteria is also verified, qualified. So yes, this person can play on either day. So the right combination of answers is E and A. That's right.